guys, we just arrived at the Gaisano Mall here in Digos City. Getting ready to do some holiday shopping. There we go. Yeah, we're gonna get the kids some. We're gonna buy them bikes for Christmas. But we kind of wanted them to come out here and, so they can. They want. Yeah, mom's been a little forgetful. She left. Or Chase bank card or something back in Tucson, I think, or something like that. I don't know. But yeah, we come out here when I get the AJ and Preitz and Angel. We want to get them bikes for Christmas, so that's what we're doing. We're coming out here, went to the exchange rate, Western Union, got some money, and yeah, that's where we're going. It's been a while since we're here. Always here. I remember we were here once before. I don't remember what we were here for last time.
It's our first time here.
Huh?
I mean, it's your first time here.
Or maybe, or is this where we dropped the kids off or something last time? I don't remember. Metal detector. Hey baby, this kind of truck I want right here. Or want something similar to it. Oh man, look at that. Hey. Yeah, I just love the malls over here, guys. So nice. So refreshing, you know? I'm not sure what's going on over there. Yeah, we're just gonna try to find a bike store and see what they got. Size mall, 1, 2, 3, 4 stores. That's good. And I gotta keep up with these guys. It's another nice little car.
We are close.
Huh?
We are close. I tell them to eat first before we go.
I got $850 I gotta change.
Oh.
Do what now?
I thought it's the ATM.
You wanted to change dollars for.
Yeah.
I wish we would have known that, because that's why we were at Western Union.
I thought you said you were going to get milk.
You go get what?
I thought you said you were getting milk.
Milk?
Yeah. Well, so if I do that, I'll come with you.
All right, guys, we just stopped at this little coffee bar. Got some coffee, now we're on our way again. We're on our search to find some bikes. Oh, we're getting ready to hop on the elevator. All right, we're all gonna cram on this elevator.
Second floor, okay.
What's up, big Jay?
What's up, buddy? What's up, buddy?
Second floor.
Is it? Are we on this floor? Okay. Oh. Alrighty, we're on the second floor, and I'm not sure where we're going. I guess we'll find out when we get there. Yeah, we were gonna eat this little restaurant right down there, but they were closed. And then as soon as we sat down and started, you know, drinking our coffees, then they opened back up. Huh? Irene. I guess the bikes must be that way. I don't know. They must have told her. Maybe she asked that guy back there. Oh, I see some tires. Looks like some tires up there. I don't know. I saw some tires, I guess not. Look at that, Uncle Ken. Big old TVs. Oh, you're gonna get ran over by the train, Uncle Ken. Oh, the train's coming. Oh my God. Ah.
It's so expensive.
See the price? 9,490. What the heck?
10,200. I don't know what the price is on this one. Well, this kind of shows you some of the prices here. That one's about 7,900. I'm trying to convert
the price.
$160. Yeah, so cool.
$160.
I wonder how much that is. Huh? $6,000. I mean, have
they got like a bike store? Can you Google a bicycle shop?
Yeah. That's not a very big selection.
No, it ain't.
Maybe they got like a bicycle shop.
okay.
You know, like
yeah.
A separate store outside of here?
Yep.
Yeah, let's just check that out.
Let's go.
Okay.
It is too expensive. My God.
Yeah, we're going to try and find a bicycle shop or store that just sells, you know, nothing but bikes and whatnot. Yeah, because the malls, you know, they're going to have the most expensive items. But, you know, you find a store that just specializes just in bikes and stuff, I think you get a better deal. All right, guys, well, you saw the prices there for the bikes, but that, you know, that's the mall price. That one was probably around, you know, the most expensive one I saw was like 9,400 pesos. Well, 10,000 pesos is around $200. So, yeah, we're going to look around and see what, see if we can find just a regular bike shop. You know, I think they'll have a bit better selection. Plus, the prices will probably be cheaper. So, like, that's what we're going to do.
Peace out.
Did you hear that? It said, peace out.